We spend a fair amount of our lives getting over things. Maybe in PE class, you weren't the first, the second, or the 22nd picked for the dodgeball team. Well, now, getting over things literally is making an ascent due to innovations in printed cement. Imagine building this bridge. Now imagine building it with a giant printer. That's the idea behind the collaborative effort by researchers at Eindhoven University of Technology and Bam Infra, a construction company in the Netherlands. The team has built one of the world's first 3D printed concrete bridges. Innovator Jeroen Nuijten, who helped develop the idea, spoke to me from the Netherlands.
Hi there, and welcome to Innovation Nation.
Hello, Mo. Thanks for having me.
How did this idea come about?
The idea came about when a customer asked us to reduce our impact on the environment. We need to reduce our impact because we want to make the world a better place. And with 3D printing, we use less material and less CO2. So we thought we would 3D print a concrete bridge for cyclists.
Liquefied mortar is sent through the printer and precisely poured to create about 100 layers of concrete. Before each layer dries, rebar or steel wire is added, which helps fortify the concrete. Big steel cables connect all the blocks to bring it all together.
How is it built?
The bridge was created in one facility and then transported into different blocks on site. And on site we assembled it together and then we just picked it up and put it into place.
Even though the bridge is designed for use by cyclists only, it's strong enough to hold a heavy truck. And it's built to last from 30 to 50 years. Jeroen says this innovation is just the beginning. He's hoping the next 3D printed bridge will be for vehicles.
Thank you for joining us on Innovation Nation.
Thank you, Mo.